So a load shed event is never something that we want to happen. It's always a last resort for us to protect the integrity of the bulk electric system. So load shed event is just as it sounds, it's when we have to interrupt service to some of our customers. It could be a small amount of customers or it could be a large amount of customers, depending on the severity of the event. Typically, we have to shed load or interrupt our customers in an unplanned way when something happens that's not anticipated. That could be, for example, electric generating facilities that we were counting on to serve the load. Perhaps they had an interruption at their plant, they came offline, all of a sudden we don't have enough electricity to serve the customer. It could be a disruption to the transmission grid. So, in the case of a hurricane or a very significant thunderstorm that may come through, if we have several facilities that are impacted, we may not be able to meet the load or meet our customers' needs in a certain geographic area. And so we then would have to take steps to reduce that load to protect the rest of the system. And that's never our first option because we recognize, right, that our customers are counting on us. And whenever we're interrupting electricity to them, we're interrupting their lives and what they were seeking to do. And that's never something that we seek to happen.